excitement continues as the cage fighters do their thing and the women pose and preen, desperate to catch a man's eye. So much for 50 years of feminism.
Don't look at them like that. If I wasn't pregnant, I'd be just like those two.
Really?
But ever since I was little, I've always dreamed of being a model and having a rich, famous husband.
Well, at least you're a little bit more subtle about it. They're sort of like vultures. They're only interested in those men because of who they are and what they've got.
Maybe.
No, it's true, Teresa. Women in here are as fake as their handbags.
You know, like you said, you needed an angle on your story.
I just got it, didn't I? What?
Nothing.
No, come on, there's something wrong. What's the matter?
It's just, I feel fat.
Is this because of what Mitzi said? Because you shouldn't listen to her?
No, it's just all the other girls are really pretty and I feel like an ugly skank.
Are you serious? You need to work on your self-esteem issues. Teresa, you're one of, if not the prettiest girl here. Not only that, you're clever too. Go on, you came up with what angle I should take on the story.
About that, Nancy. Don't be too hard on me, sir, because deep down I think she's a really nice girl. And she went out of her way to get us all glammed up, didn't she?
Only championship, but it'll do for now.
On the other hand...
I didn't know he was with them.
What? Oh, nothing.
Well, tell me.
No, no, it's really not for me to say. It's just, I'm not sure that that sort of thing should be your priority right now. I mean, you're going to have other things to think about in a few weeks.
Well, not really. Because as soon as I have it, I'm giving it away.
You're giving it away?
I don't want it. It just brings back bad memories.
As a father?
Yeah.
So I take it there's no chance of you and him getting back together then? Me asking.
But it's no one important. It was a mistake. And now I'm paying the consequences.
So you never thought about the other options? I mean, it might have made things easier.
It is easier. I'm gonna have the baby and give it away. And once I get my figure back, I'm gonna concentrate on modelling again.
Yeah, but...
There's no buts. As soon as this is all over, the better. I can carry on my life again.
Surely young women like Mitzi and Chanterelle can't be this shallow, superficial and downright slutty. They must have hidden depths. Or maybe they don't. Obviously, you've got to surrender your dignity and behave like absolute trash to graduate from the school of Mitzi.
I am fuming.
Hey, babe. How long have we been here now?
No idea, an hour?
100 minutes. All this time, I've not got one bloke's number. Don't know what you're sounding so smug about. Apart from giving that non-league player an Oshwell. I've not had much luck either.
Non-league? He told me he was championship. Don't get that in the article. I've had a lot of tweets, though.
Your bugs can't buy us drinks. It's too much competition. I need to show a bit more flesh.
Getting all this down?
Oh, yes. I'm just not sure I know enough adjectives to describe it all.
You've seen nothing yet. We need to get noticed. It's time for step three in the school of Mitzi. Ladies, follow me.
Lesson three in the school of Mitzi. You want attention? Grab it any way you can.
Friends really do appeal to the lowest common denominator. I mean, this is the 21st century. What's so outrageous about two girls kissing?
You try and stop me. But once we're there, no more booze. I mean it. You drink, there's no party.
What's this about party?
Lehman Nathans.
All right, I'm Logan.
You a footballer as well?
Too right. Best winger we've got.
So, this party, where is it? Oh my God.
What?
Some footballers raw.
Oh, I wonder who lives there.
Well, you nicknamed it that because only footballers can afford to live there.
Really?
Right, how are we all getting there then?
You're not going. You've not got one of these.
Invite only, I'm afraid. Come on.
See you around.
Bye. Well, that's that then. No party for us.
You reckon?
We haven't got an invite.
That little obstacle's never stopped us before, has it, babe?
Riley, can we bump with you? Oh, that's us screwed then.
Don't tell me. Step four.
Your carriageway skills.
How on earth?
Let's just say, as chauffeur, that all his Christmases had come at once. Step four, ladies, to get to the party. Use any means necessary. Whose idea it?
This is like 10 times the size of my house.
Wow! You can just smell the money, can't you? Nothing's like it.
Be cool. I am Moya. Okay. Come
on. Names, ladies.
Nancy.
Mitzi.
Chanterelle.
Theresa McQueen.
We've only just been invited, so I doubt our names are on the list yet.
Not going to be a problem, is it?
Girls, your name's not down. You're not coming in.
You are joking.
All this way and we're not getting in.
James.
Hi.
Talk.
What are you doing?
I'm going to tweet it. Make all my followers jealous.
How will they be jealous if we're not even allowed in?
We know that. They don't.
What are we doing now?
Step five.
Which is?
Don't know yet. But don't worry, ladies. The night is just beginning. I'll find a way to get us in that party if it kills me.